The reason this melody sounds like this is because they're using a 1 progression. That means a chord in the first note of your minor scale in double for repetition. Now using these notes and adding some of these passing notes make your melody.